Smell it there, would you, sugar?
Kilovolt was always human trash.
If you ask me, that's just where he belongs. You know, I might use this just for the pleasure. Thanks for the help, sugar. Let's chat. You sure know how to please a girl in front of an audience, sugar. I'm happy to call you my champion anytime you like. Look, this ain't the most civilized galaxy.
I get that. I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth or tries to disrespect me. But I can try.
A mission here I could use you on. Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food.
Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
Hey! Hey, you! I need help, damn it!
Lorelei sent me. I'm here to help.
Bo, it's me! And I've got hungry people back at the base, you get me?
Ugh, I get you, Lorelei. I so get you. Okay, so those fascist Malawan bastards are using my diner to supply their troops. Stop them! Go on to it! Kill them all! When Malawan showed up, I barricaded myself in my apartment. And I'm not coming out until this war is over, you hear me? But you can help me get the diner up and running. And I can run it remotely from here.
That claptrap died fighting our greatest enemy, stairs! Looks like he was testing an experimental stair climbing module. Oh, I see the problem. He didn't turn it on. What a dead idiot! My module might have been hitting on you, right?
Still seeing Malawan! Take him out!
Sure they are.
Come on, let's go! It's time to get the diner up and running!
And we are ordering all followers with access to spacecraft to convene on Promethea! Quickly now, the great begins!
This one goes out to all you fanatics.
I've seen what happens when you whip a bandit mob into a frenzy, and it's not pretty. Taking the COV off the air gives us more room.
Thank you.
destruct any Dynasty burgers without meat samples. Okay, I need you to bring me a sample of my secret ingredient. Wretch meat.
Oh, you can't be serious.
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy. There's a ratch den in the trash pit. Go get him. Now, start by squishing some ratch larva. Doing that should draw out the angry mama ratch, and that's where you'll get a big old ratch steak. Juicy.
Bad way, good cop. Bad cop.
here so we can do this thing! Yes! A new burger is born! Okay, now we need a delivery bot so we can get these burgers to the people who need them! Hit that button! Burger bot! What up, my dude? High five!
Negative. Priority one directive. Deliver burgers to Malawan Captain Archer Rowe.
What? Now chase after it! Lorelei, my burger bot is trying to deliver a meal to that Captain Rowe guy you were talking about!
What? You're joking! Vault Hunter, follow the bot! This is our chance to get that Malawan bastard!
Goodbye.
others, but this is our home, and we'll take it back no matter what. Proper kudos for taking out Captain Rowe, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my arse. But now he's dead. Well done indeed. First coffee, now burgers. Cornerstones of civilization. Piece by piece, we're really starting to put this city back together. Thanks for your help.
Now go kill the other guy.
I found the key just sitting there in front of the vault. Good thing I didn't open it myself. I gave the vault key to Atlas, got a boatload of cash, and the rest is history. Anyway, as soon as I made my money, who shows up at my door but Aslan De Vega, saying I owe him half of the cut? Baloney! I was on my own. And after that, whenever somebody wanted to find Iridian ruins, they called me. Hyphen De Leon, the first vault hunter.
Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after. A juicy target, but they've got an impenetrable security force field surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
Training.
Thank you.
What a curious person. That was a person, right?
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Haywire service bots. Their masters have long since fled. Decommission them. Die.
Honestly, try honesty, no. Just tell me why.